morning, guys. I'll get to the point right away. I'm retiring for good.
Well, it's official. He says so. Tom Brady announcing his retirement today after more than 20 seasons in the NFL. A year ago, Brady said the same thing, but he says this time there's no going back. As quarterback, Brady led his teams to 7 Super Bowl titles. He owns many other NFL accolades, including most wins and most touchdowns. Brady retires as one of the greatest NFL players in history.